Triana. History. The first settlements in the Triana area are dated from the Roman period. During Muslim rule, the neighborhood developed around a castle built in the 10th century. Triana was the last defense of Seville from the west before the city walls. It was strategically important because of its position between Seville proper and both the coast and the Al-Jarraf region of grain fields, vineyards, and olive orchards. The construction of a pontoon bridge,
Puente de Barcas,
literally, boat bridge, joining Triana and Seville, in 1171, during the reign of Caliph Abu Ya'qub Yusuf, greatly facilitated the development of the neighborhood. Because of Triana's strategic role in the defense of city, Ferdinand III of Castile destroyed the citadel,
Castillo de Triana,
and the bridge before taking Seville in 1248. During Castile's rule, the castle of Triana became the first Christian church of the neighborhood, when it was made the seat of a fraternal society, the Order of Saint George, which changed its name to
Castillo de San Jorge.
Later, in 1481, under the rule of the Catholic monarchs, it was made the seat of the Spanish Inquisition until 1785. The current bridge,
Puente de Isabel II,
a representative symbol of Triana, was built in 1854. Since Triana is close to
Guadalquivir,
the neighborhood was frequently devastated by flooding, as it had no levees to hold back the rising waters. During these periodic floods, the inhabitants had to take refuge at
Castillo de San Jorge
and the Church of Santa Ana. The historically worst floods occurred in 1435, 1440, 1545, and 1554. The reconstruction of
Guadalquivir
channel system during the second half of the 20th century finally eliminated this hazard. Triana was traditionally populated by sailors and potters, construction workers and artisans, with many bullfighters and flamenco singers and dancers living in the neighborhood as well. Triana was also home to a large population of Romani people, concentrated in the street called
Cava de los Gitanos,
now
Pajes del Corro,
but they were displaced during the redevelopment projects of the 1970s.